Hi viewers, welcome to Kalai Life Art. You can be a student, teacher, engineer, doctor or a businessman, or you can even be a worker in a farm or in a multinational company. No matter where you work, watch this video fully till the end to know how to do your work efficiently. All the animals as well as human beings breathe in and breathe out rhythmically. The sun rises and sets rhythmically. It is straight up in the sky at 12 o'clock in the noon. Doesn't go wrong. Mangoes grow well in the particular season. The waves in the sea also rises up and goes in rhythmically. If we observe the nature carefully, everything in nature has a rhythm. So when we study or do our work rhythmically, we can do it efficiently. The students or the workers, instead of studying or working at a stretch for a longer period of time, they can study for 1 or 2 hours according to their interest or attention span and can have a break and relax. Studying and working is breathing in rhythm. The work which gives more relaxation is breathing out rhythm. The people, those who are working mentally, can do some physical work to relax. And the people, those who work physically, can sit and talk for relaxation. Do your work rhythmically every day at the same time so that your body will be prepared for that particular work and it would lead to a better work. Eating too much food will lead to lethargy. We can work better only when our stomach is empty. Avoid fried, old and junk food. Take lot of fresh fruits and juices to keep your system alert. Eating fresh fruits even decreases our sleep quota so that we get extra time to study our work. The people, those who are doing the work which they like, do their work joyfully at all the time. They don't become fatigued. So if we love to do our work, we can continue our work even for the whole day without even taking a break. So try to do the work which you like or love to do the work which you do. Thank you.